Marco Mena. I am the creator of Jaguar 50 MMA Fitness. I practice Karate Do, I practice Taekwondo, I practice Lucha, and soccer player, all kinds of sports. And so I was getting older, I figured, number one, I don't have time to go to the gym because I'm a salesman and I work in sales all the time. And it takes too much time to go to the gym. I like the martial arts, so I figure I combine them all in one little patio gym and start practicing just to stay fit with a lot of energy, so I keep selling. So Saturday morning, I'm 55 years old, and I'm just gonna do what I call flow, and start by getting the blood running through my system. It's jumping. Once the flow gets into your system, you kinda start stretching as much as you can. Get the blow going through the hips. When you kick a lot, the hips are used for everything. So see, even when you chamber, everything is in the hips. So you gotta stretch them. Go good. I don't know if I'll be Jean-Claude Van Damme, but I should try. So let's start with the flow. Basically, start with the Jaguar 50 with the flip kick. It doesn't have to be perfect. Flow and technique is more important than intensity. Designed this roto fighter just to practice upper block. A little bit of ducking. Continue with the flow. A little bit of core by lifting the punching bag and getting some blood in the legs. Right back up. Leg strength. Get the arms going. Feed bag. Try to wake the legs up. Axe kick. Axe kick. Eye muscle control. Axe kick. Ball bars in the back. Start with the ground kicking. Some calisthenics. Go things right here. I'm already breathing hard. Back to side kicks. I always put my guys a lot bigger. It's better than me, so you can practice. You're never intimidated by the big guys. Practice a little bit of foul. This is called the wedge. The wedge, so no matter what, somebody throws roundhouse kick, somebody throws any punches, you're protected. Especially for women, women's self-defense. Somebody attacks you, go on the wedge, get your legs going so you can move out of the way faster, and you can elbow. Somebody starts punching you, you can wedge close to him and grab him, and then once he's grabbed, you can do it. So good wrestling, even if he's a very tall guy. Ball came down. You can practice side kicks. Like I said, I call this the flow, because I don't do intensity. I just start going, and next thing I know, I got blood through my system. Yoga is really good for martial arts. I'm no yoga expert, but I know that everything they do is good for you. Pilates is good. Practice. Little bit of high kicks now. I'm the rock fighter. And then I get a jump shot. I'll leave it till I get it. There you go. Got it.